x is y point to 8th sum, third subdivision. So x plus 3 the whole square divided by 225 minus y minus 4 the whole square divided by 64 is equal to 1. So this is the type of the hyperbola conics. Okay, the first of all we have changed this one. We have to change x value, that is cap center x square divided by 225 minus cap center y square divided by 64 equal to 1. Okay, ma. So this is a square. A square is equal to 225. Next one b square, that is equal to 64. So the type of the this one is a hyperbola. First of all, it's a hyperbola. It's a hyperbola. Hyperbola with the transfer axis along to with the transfer axis along this one x axis. Okay, the transfer axis along to x axis. So next to find out the value of E, that is called the eccentricity. So first of all, E is equal to root of into 1 plus b square divided by a square. That is the formation of the hyperbola. So that is equal to root of into 1 plus b square. So b square is going to 64 divided by 225. So that is equal to root of into 225 plus 64 whole divided by 225. So that is equal to root of into, so 4. Next one 8, 2. So 289 divided by 225 is equal to, so this one E is equal to 17 divided by 15 is equal to, so which implies is equal to 17 divided by 15. Okay, ma. So E value is completed. The next AE, so S equal to AE equal to AE is equal to S equal to 15 into 17 divided by 15. So this one cancel is equal to 17. So AE is equal to 17. A value completed. First to find out the value of center. First one is to find out the value of center. So first refer cap center x, cap center y. Okay, ma. Next refer small letter x, small letter y. Cap center x equal to x plus 3. Next to cap center y is equal to y minus 4. Okay. The first one center. Center means cap center xy is going to 0 comma 0. Cap center xy is going to 0 comma 0. So b of 0 comma 0. Cap center x, cap center y. So small letter xy. Cap center x is equal to 0 means x plus 3 is equal to 0. X plus 3 equal to 0. X is equal to minus 3. Okay, va. Next one, y minus 4 is equal to 0. Now y is equal to 4. So this is the value of center. C of minus 3 comma 4. C of minus 3 comma 4. Okay, va. Next value, vertices. Vertices, the form of the vertices is this one, transfer axis is x axis, that is a comma 0, next minus a comma 0, a value, a is equal to, now a is equal to 15, next b is equal to 8, so 15 comma 0 minus 15 comma 0. Okay, ma. That is the cap center xy axis. Next is small letter xy axis. So small letter xy axis is, so this is cap center x, cap center y, cap center x, cap center y. So small letter x means x plus 3. Now x plus 3 equal to plus 15. Next x plus 3 is equal to minus 15. Next to y. Y means y minus 4. Minus y minus 4 is equal to 0. Y minus 4 is equal to 0. So x equal to this one 12. Next x equal to minus 18. Next y is equal to 4. That means a value 12, 4. Next a dash minus 18, 4. Okay, so the first one is completed. Sorry, second one is completed. The next value 4 key. Is plus or minus ae comma 0. So that is plus or minus ae comma 0. A is equal to 17. So plus or minus 17 comma 0. The first one 17 comma 0. Next minus 17 comma 0. So this one caps letter x, caps letter y, caps letter x, caps letter y. So x replaced the value of x plus 3. So x plus 3 equal to 17. Next x plus 3 equal to minus 17. Y minus 4 equal to 0. So x equal to this one 14. Next x equal to minus 20. Next y is equal to 4. So s of 14 comma 4. Next s dash of minus 20 comma 4. Okay, va. The next value directrice. That is y, that is x, caps letter x is equal to plus or minus a by e. Now x is equal to plus or minus a is equal to 15. So 15 into 15 divided by e value, e is equal to 17 by 15. Now x is equal to plus or minus 225 divided by 17. That is the x value, the caps letter x. So the small letter xy is equal to small letter x, x plus 3 equal to 225 divided by 17. Next one, x plus 3 equal to minus 225 divided by 17. Now x equal to 225 divided by 17 minus 3. Next x is equal to minus 225 divided by 17 minus 3. So this one cross multiplication is equal to 225 minus this one 51 divided by 17. So x is equal to minus 225 minus so 51 divided by 17. Now x equal to 174 divided by 17. Now x is equal to minus 276 divided by 17. So therefore, the directrice is the first one, the directrice is the second one. Okay, ba? So next diagram. So first, small letter y axis, small letter x axis. That is x, x dash, y, y dash. This one is going to 0. So first one is center. So center is going to the value of minus 3 comma 4. So minus 3, this one is a minus 3 comma 4. 4 means for that place, minus 3 comma 4. Center minus 3 comma 4. Okay, well. So the dummy axis, that is caps letter x, x dash, y, y dash. Okay. So first one center, next is going to vertices. Vertices means 12 comma 4. 12 means this one 12 comma 4, a value 12 comma 4. Next 18 comma 4, a dash minus 18 comma 4. Okay, va? Right, this is hyperbola. So this one a dash 18 comma 4 minus value. So this is a value 12 comma 4. So hyperbola is transfer axis is y axis, that is x axis, that is the hyperbola, the first one hyperbola. Okay, next 14 comma 4. So 14 comma 4, this means 12. So yes, 14 comma 4. Next minus 20, this one minus 18. So s dash minus 20 comma 4. Okay, The last one is directories. So directories is directories. So first one, some 170. That is the first directories. The second directories. Now x equal to minus 1 7 1 2 7 6 by 17. X equal to 174 divided by 17. So this is the directories. This is directories. Next one. This is also directories. This one the latex vector. This one is also latex vector. Okay. Just complete the sum.